Hi guys, this is Oleg with Win Rebellion Comments. Good to see you again. We're almost in the end of 2019, year is almost over, and this is probably going to be my last video for this year as 2020 around the corner. In this video, I'd like to highlight real estate trends, what's happening with real estate market right now, and this is like pretty normal time when we don't have many listings, many homes on the market right now. The inventory is very short. We have almost like 1 month in inventory, and reminds me of spring of 2018 when it was huge demand from the buyer's market, and it was not many homes for sale. So we have this happening right now. And if you're a buyer and if you're looking to buy, you're gonna have much more breeze in mid-January with many more homes for sale. You just have to wait, just like enjoy your holidays. And I'm expecting this year going to be still seller's market because we have a huge demand on real estate market in CL. But probably when we're gonna go into the mid of 2020, we're gonna see more balanced market. If you're a seller, you can use this information for your advantage as well. And if you're planning to sell property, list property, don't wait until February and don't wait until end of the January. List your property beginning of January, because it helps you a lot and you're not gonna have much competition with other sellers who desire to sell properties that time. With that, guys, I wanna say happy holidays. I wanna wish you amazing time, amazing holidays with your family, because many people take a time off from the work and traveling right now. Be safe there, so travel safely, and enjoy your families. Make goals for 2020, make financial goals, make plans for your trips in 2020, and plan everything ahead. With that, stay tuned to my future episode, and make a fantastic week, guys. Happy holidays!